Now, gathered from the web pages of Assist's news service, here is your Religion and Ethics Minute with Dennis Daly.
Tax officials in Texas say they have granted an exemption for a $3.3 million jet owned by the Kenneth Copeland Ministries. The appraisal district's concession is at the heart of a settlement reached with the Newark-based television evangelist ministry. Local media say the district has also agreed to drop a requirement to release salary information. In December of 2008, a board ruled that the ministry's jet lacked tax-exempt status. Copeland's ministry is based on a 1,500-acre campus behind a gate near Dallas, including a church airstrip hangar and $6 million mansion. I'm Dennis Daly.
For more on the world of religion, check out assistnews.net and join us weekdays for your Religion and Ethics Minute here on YouTube.